Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In Arabic, we got something called حروف الحلق. So, what is حروف الحلق? In English, means throat letters. Why I'm giving you that video? Because a lot of people, when they learn Arabic, they can't pronounce حروف الحلق. حروف الحلق are six letters. غا and خا. غين and خ. خا. Coming from here, kha and ghain. I'm gonna give you examples to understand well how we pronounce ghain and kha. I give you names: Khalid, kha, Khalid, Khalid, Ghalia, Ghalia, gha, gha, kha and gha. For the middle part of your throat, we got two letters, ha and ayn, ha and ayn. And this ha, ha, understand very well why a lot of people misunderstand and mix between ha, which is strong H, and ha, which is soft H. I understand why they mix between them, because they do not have that letter in their language, especially for people who speak English. They don't have ha, like hamal, hamal, hulum, ha, ha, and ayn, 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 coming from the middle, as I told you before. عين عمر عمير عمر عمير عدي. And the last part, which is near to your chest here, the last part, we got the easiest ones: ألف همزة آ آ آ آ آ and ح soft soft H. ألف آ آ آ أحمد أمير Aybak, and the soft H, ha, like Huda, Huda. See the difference between soft H and strong H. Huda, hu, Huda. Hamza, Hamza as a letter, and Hamza, Hamza, and Hamza. That's it. Wa assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.